Words of the day. Go in peace, Eli said, and may the God of Israel give you what you have asked him for.